watch out for on there. Things like ears, eyes, there's also a few bits and pieces down here that need to stay on the sheep. Very important. Now the technique we're going to be using today is called the collar technique. It has been around since the 50s. Still to this day, they've not found a better way of removing the ball from the animal. Are we ready? Yes. Are you ready? Very good. Now we're going to take our time, guys, nice and slow, because that is the only way I know how to shoot.
Champion watching the little one being sheared. I wonder what's going on their heads.
Okay.
quite wishing to be there, belly full of grass, warm up on the inside. Then in around 12 hours time, to compensate for the loss of wool, the fat layer under whose skin doubled in thickness. Now sometimes when it's bulky shearing, she quite picks up their little heads under like this, making it very difficult to get the hand next time. We have a special little button. We give it a press, 3, 2, 1, and...